Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to download Windows 10 ISO file for free. Before starting the tutorial, here is some quick information for your reference. So the Microsoft provides Windows 10 ISO file free of cost to everyone via their public website. And there are separate Windows 10 stable version and preview build ISO files. You can use Windows 10 ISO file for clean install, version upgrade and repair upgrade. And if you have a special requirement of previous Windows 10 version ISO files, that can be obtained via Visual Studio subscription. Before getting started, here is a small recommendation. If you are first time on my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. Alright, so first is downloading Windows 10 ISO file for the stable version. And for that, you have to open your browser and go to this link, which I have already provided in the video description. When you go to that link, you will see the page as shown in this video, and in that page scroll down and locate select edition. Here you can see that Windows 10 editions below are valid for both Windows 10 Home and Windows 10 Pro. So the ISO file you will be downloading will contain both Windows 10 Home and Pro, and Microsoft usually provides the latest version ISO file. You can click on select edition and select it and then hit the confirm button. Next, after the page refresh, you can select the product language. From here, you can select the language of your Windows 10 ISO file. And click on confirm. In a few moments, you will see the download links. There are separate download links for 32-bit and 64-bit. So depending upon which type of ISO file you want, you can click on the download link, and as you can see that the download has already started. So this is how you can download Windows 10 ISO file for free of cost. Next, we will see how to download Windows 10 Insider Preview ISO file, which is also available free of cost. So in the same page, click on Windows Insider Preview at top and then click Windows 10 Insider Preview. In the next page, if you are not signed in with the Microsoft account which you have used to sign up for Windows Insider program, you will be asked to sign in with that account. And once you are signed in with that account, you can see that I have already signed into that account. You can scroll down in this page and locate Select Edition. And the Windows 10 Insider Preview ISO file contains Home, Pro, Education and Home Single Language editions, and there are separate ISO files for Dev Channel, Beta Channel and Release Preview Channel. So click on the Select Edition to choose the ISO file for your channel. So here I am selecting Dev Channel ISO file and click on the Confirm button. In a few moments, the page will be refreshed and you will be asked to select the product language. So select the language in which you want the Windows 10 Insider Preview ISO file. And in a few moments, the ISO file download links will be generated separately for the 64-bit edition and 32-bit edition. You can click on those links and start the download of Windows 10 Insider Preview ISO file. One thing I should mention here that all the links generated here to download ISO files are valid for 24 hours from the time of creation. So this is all about the free Windows 10 ISO file download. Now if you have a special requirement of previous version Windows 10 ISO file, you can download it with your paid Visual Studio subscription. So we will now see how you can do that. So open your browser and go to my.visualstudio.com. And then sign in with the account which you have assigned Visual Studio subscription. And once you sign in to that account, you will be seeing this page where you have to click on the downloads button and search for Windows 10. And under filter by product family, you can scroll down and select the Windows 10 version for which you want the ISO file. As you can see that All of the Windows 10 version ISO files are available here. So if I want to select an older version, for example Windows 10 version 1909, you can see that there are three results here, and Windows 10 Consumer Edition and Business Edition files are provided for this version. So I will try to download the Consumer Edition file. Here you can select the system architecture and then language, and then simply hit the download button. Here you can see that there are two files available. So I will click on the English file, and as you can see that the download has been started for the older version Windows 10 ISO file. So this is how you can download Windows 10 ISO file. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.